Oh, hang on. Aha! Ferrous lock stone to replace the one that I used. That's kind of awesome. Nope. Okay. Oh, did I just do all that with the cat ring on? And that brings us down here. Okay. I need to put my clothes back on. Yeah. Leadstone. Merchant. He's a merchant. He's been waiting a long time. I did it. Yes, you did. You're awesome, man. Okay. You son of a. I. God damn it. At the very least, I can get that, whatever that is. I hate jumping in this game. It's easier than in the first game, but I still hate it. Ash knuckle ring? Don't think I'm gonna need the cat ring for a while anyway, so where is the ash? Increases petrification resistance. Right. No thanks. Absorb health points from each defeated foe. Peer too closely at the rare stone that forms the eye of this ring, and things that rise and stir may come into focus. No thank you. I think I'm gonna go back to the Ring of Blades. Just because it is a. No! Goodbye. See your death. See your death. See your death. Okay, so we're going to get rid of our S-Talk. I am going to bring my S-Talk into basically every battle, just for the simple fact that it... Because it gives me a slash attack against large groups of bosses, of enemies like, well, just there with all the rats. It is incredibly effective. Okay, I've been this way. So it's this way. God damn it. I wonder if it would be faster. Nope. I discovered in Dark Souls 3, before the electronic apocalypse happened, that I could actually move faster by thrusting with a dagger in the water, which is the most stupid exploit ever, but it's still true. Okay. Oh, okay. This is one of those things where you get one shot at it, isn't it? Actually, you know something? We will take this handy and be careful because bad things can happen. Human effigy. Great, now we can become human again. Boing, and... That I hate. I hate the fact that they do put unit positions here and there where you can't just drop. Now, if it was to protect the player from something stupid, I would... kind of agree with it, but in all honesty it doesn't. It just limits your options, and that really, really pisses me off. This place again? Yeah, tell me about it, man. This is really starting to have echoes of Blighttown to me. I'm hoping I'm wrong. Fine work, but keep moving. Yes, indeed. This is not going to be fun. Or it's going to be lots of... Duh! Holy crap! Oh no, I'm going to screw up my weapon doing this. What do I have that's light and has reach? Do I have a spear even? Yes, that'll work. Yeah, that'll work nicely, thank you. I mean, I'm guessing here, but I'm still 99% sure that this is going to be Blighttown 2.0. Okay, and that gives me even more reach. Alrighty. Oh, I don't like this. There's a bonfire all the way down there, seriously? Is there a ladder? No, there's no ladder. Okay, so I guess I just have to, I don't want to do this. Ah! Oh, you bastards! And this place is so dark, you can't see jack shit. Oh, this is gonna end well. No, 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 no! Oh, fuck, no. This game hates me. It really, really hates me. Although I get the feeling it hates everyone. And I'm all the way back here. Great. Fastest way is going to be through here. I could kill him.
Enough of that business. I will destroy thee, filthy human.
Yeah. Kind of hardly worth it for 1300 souls, but you know what? I really, really am past caring. Okay, and there, and there, and there, and here, and... No twinkling? No twinkling. I'm fine with that. Goodbye. 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 And now we have to go all the way back down there again. But this time I think there is actually a faster route. I think it's probably going to be faster to just do the droppy. That is, of course, the technical term. I'm not going to risk dropping here because I think it's probably going to be painful if I do. Oh, there's a... Ah, cool. And it wasn't a mimic, thank fuck. A token of spite. What are you? Proof of defeating another world's... Oh, it's an invasion thingy. There was something else I picked up, but I don't know what it was. Diskheim is... Maybe it's a weapon? It is a weapon. A rare sacred chime of unknown... Chime, I should say. A rare sacred chime of unknown origin can be used as a shield. This chime, likely bought here by a visiting saint, slightly augments the effects of miracles. Use strong attack to emit miracles and hexes. Okay. That... actually could be really interesting to mess around with. I mean, not for this character, because, yeah, this character is born of Neverland. I honestly don't know which one of these penis looking things is the one that poisoned me and... Oh, screw it. Okay, so we drop here. Oh, for... Yeah, this is going to be one of those places. So I'm not going to do it today. I'm not going to put myself through that. I am instead going to go to... Yes, the Iron Keep, because screw that noise. Iron Keep can't be any worse than that. I have a feeling that... I'm almost certain that that is going to be a combination of... No, actually, I'm pretty certain it's just going to be Blighttown, and that's it. It's just going to be Blighttown. Oh, I want to get rid of that because I don't want to use that, but I do want my bow. Oh shit! Holy! Oh shit! That's bad. Oh, you are seriously weak to thrust damage. That is brilliant. I heartily approve of that. Okay, so I'm not going out there for that. Fuck that noise. Why would I voluntarily go out there? I mean, seriously. And that goes to fire, and I'm... Okay. Oh, you... And we are in a great deal of trouble now. I'm in a great deal more trouble. Well, at least those... Alon Knights, I guess. At least they are weak to thrusting damage, which is, you know, nice. Hey, buddy. Oh, they are so weak to thrusting damage. That is actually almost embarrassing. And I want my souls, such as they are, all 1,400 of them. Oh, come on! Yep, I'm just gonna spam Great Soul Arrow, and then I'm gonna spam Heavy Soul Arrow until she, or he, or it is dead. Man, you son of a bitch. What the hell? Shit! Oh, for f- Oh, boy. Yeah. Well, isn't this fun? What rings am I using? That is meant to be Ring of Steel protection. Okay, and we're gonna rest again, get everything up. At least I know I can actually fight those knights quite successfully. Jalbrer. I like that. Oi, fuckface. Hello. Goodbye. Now my question is, will that asshole invade if I'm corporeal? Apparently not. Apparently it does. No matter what, it invades. It just wants you dead, and that is it. Oh, you are fucking kidding me. How in the hell is that fair? Run away! Alright, you son of a bitch. Alright, this invasion is fucking ridiculous. I'm just gonna have to fight this invasion off, and that's it. I'm just gonna have to fight it until it's dead and gone forever. On the plus side, I'm no longer worried about those knights, because frankly, anything is easier than this invasion. Okay. Grab some souls. Right. Now, what can we do about this? I think this individual really, really deserves to be poisoned. And now, our revels are ended, you son of a bitch. Now, I'd just like to know where in the hell I can get that person's sword, because that sword was fucking awesome. Come on. Come on, out here where I have some room. Yeah, I don't know how in the hell you're supposed to do that. I want your bow. Admittedly not for this character, but I do want it. Oh shit, that's not good. Oh shit! Run away! God damn it. I have to admit, okay, this is hard. I'm going to have to go through this much more carefully than I have been. Because I am definitely going to die horribly over and 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 over. Ah, Dark Souls, where would we be without you? I mean, a little bit more sane, possibly. On the plus side, souls are pretty decent here, actually, if you can hold on to them. I mean, that's almost a level. What? Again? Oh yeah, okay. You know what? Screw that noise. I am going back, I'm going to level, and I'm calling it a day for this recording session because, okay, we haven't got a huge amount of progress achieved, but we've gotten as far as the Gusher. We finished off the Tomb of the Saints, I want to call it. Maybe I'm wrong. Saints something or other, something of the Saints, which is great. So that's okay. And we've dealt with two invasions via a lot of pain.
Bearer, let.
Seek, let. Indeed. Okay. And I don't think we have anything else to do. I'm pretty sure we don't. So, yeah, I'm going to call it a day here. Hello, person who's just appeared on the screen. I will be back, of course, again the day after tomorrow with still more Dark Souls goodness, unless, of course, it's a Sunday, unless it's a Friday, in which case it'll be Monday. But, you know, Monday, Wednesday, or Friday, it'll be this. Anywho, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please like and share. I would greatly appreciate it. Of course, feel free to visit my Facebook page. I will talk to you all again soon. I guess it's bye for now.